I'm Chris Clemis. I created Twine 5 years ago, and today I want to introduce you to Twine 2.0. The first thing you'll notice about Twine 2 is it's no longer a desktop application. Instead, it runs in any modern web browser. That means that it works on Windows, Mac, and Linux computers equally well. You can even use it on a tablet now. But although it runs in a web browser, nothing has fundamentally changed about Twine. Everything you create with it is stored on your own computer, not a server that someone else owns. There's no account to sign up for. You just start working. And more importantly, this means that what you create will remain private until you're ready to share it with the world, and that everything you make with Twine is still completely yours to give away, sell, or anything in between. The other major change in Twine 2 is that there are two entirely new story formats for you to use. Harlow is a reimagining of the sugarcane format by Leon Arna, who's one of the most eminent developers in the Twine community. You can learn more about what's new in Harlow at twine2.neocities.org. Snowman is a story format for people who are comfortable writing JavaScript and CSS. It gets out of your way so you can craft a custom experience using your web development expertise. There are lots of other improvements in Twine 2, both big and small. You can give it a try at twinery.org, use it right on the website, or download it to your computer for use offline. Both versions have exactly the same capabilities. One last thing that hasn't changed with Twine. It's still completely open source and still completely free to use. I'm keeping Twine free because I believe that making it accessible to everyone is one of the most important things I can do with it. If you'd like to show your support for Twine, please consider donating towards its development. You can do that at twinery.org/donate. I'm really excited to see what everyone creates with Twine 2. The community that has sprung up around Twine is just amazing. Thanks for all the love that you've shown it. I can't say that enough. Thank you.